Hello YouTube, I'm trainer Jason XXX and now we're about to have a rematch with Cynthia. But I have trained my Pokemon and I won't use alakazam. I will have the rematch versus Cynthia but with no using alakazam that sweeped all of her team in my last video. I will use the rest of my team, okay. Let's send out Toxic Rogue. I go for the Sword Dance. Goes for the Sludge Bomb, okay, another Sword Dance. Another Sword Dance, now I'm plus 6. I go for the Brick Break. And Gastrodon is down. Next one is Garchomp, I go for another Brick Break. Garchomp is down, okay. Milotic now, I think I'll send out. Who am I going to send out? Let's send out Empoleon. Empoleon, I will go for the Grass Knot. It does. Okay, let's send out Toxicroak again. Thank you. Brick Break. Let's go for another Sword Dance. Ice Beam, okay. And Poison Jump. Milotic is down. Next one is Lucario. I go for the Brick Break. Lucario is down. She has Roserade. Let's send out Honkscrow. Okay, Roserade goes for the Energy Ball. I resist it and I go for the Fly. Roserade is down. So that was it. We beat Cynthia again, but without alakazam. In the next video, I'm about to start having the after game.